Okay, today we're out checking traps. This is the first trap we come to check, and
that was trick day.
Yeah, there was a big junk pile back here, and I caught several skunks here, and I set a trap for skunks. I used some of Leonard's coon lure and Leonard's skunkin' possum lure, and some of my mind just blanked out. Jim Brooks's bobcat-based meat bait here. And I got him in a 1 3/4 Northwoods. It's a coyote. I didn't really think I'd be catching a coyote here, but I had a feather set. I found a dead dove laying over in a dump over there, so I used him for bait. Something came by and ate the dove after a while, so that's why we lured it with all that stuff I just mentioned. And we came back today and had us a nice little coyote. He's about the same size as that one I caught the other day. You probably saw it, but it doesn't look like a half-bad looking coyote. It looks fairly healthy.
And look at that paw. Nice. No damage in that fully modified.
Yeah, and he is all the way in that trap.
Yeah, I mean, that fully modified, no damage.
Yeah, it's base-plated, laminated, Northwoods 1 3/4. Got a good super steak down here, and got us a nice coyote. So, we'll get this fella dispatched, and he looks actually pretty decent little coyote. We're guessing male, we're not sure, but we'll get him dispatched and we'll get back to you.
Trick day number 7, and we have a coyote! He's right up there at the intersection up there. I can see, I saw him jump up and start bouncing around, so let's go up and take a look at him. First time I've ever caught a coyote outside before January, so he looks kind of beat up. Look at it, his face is all weird looking. He got some notches taken out of his ears, so I'm betting this is a pretty old dog. I caught it here in a feather set. So I know, I'm not sure what all I had here, but I know I had Oki brand vintage predator bait. I met the guy that makes it, the owner, actually the owner of OK Trapping Supply. That's where Oki comes from. But he gave me a free bottle of his Vantage Predator bait to try out. He told me I'd like it. And I am, because, whoa. I think this is like one of the first sets I used his stuff at. It's been out for a little over a week. And I nailed this nice dog coyote. Well, I don't know if it's a dog. Jesse, stay back before you get yourself kicked. But I got him securely in that fully modified Bridger number 3. So we'll get this guy dispatched right quick and probably go ahead and do the remake. Jesse, stand back. All right, we'll get him dispatched and then do the remake set. All right, here's the remake. Most of the time, like if I just have one trap here and I catch something, I like to pull up that trap and move it to the edge of the off or away from the catch circle and make another set. But since I have a T-bone set right there, if something's not interested in this set or just a little jittery about the catch circle, hopefully we'll be circling all around to find that T-bone set and get caught in there, if nothing else. But I moved this set, moved the trap as far over as the chain would allow me towards the edge. And I put up a little mound of dirt there, put a dirt hole down, and put some more Vantage, Oki brand Vantage predator bait down there. I mean, one coyote gave up her hide for it, so I want another one. And since I like to use a good food lure at a set, I added some of Wayne Derrick's Caprock Call and Double Up One. And I don't use gland lure or urine at a remake set. Just think about it. She has left her scat. She has urinated on the place. This thing reeks of glandular smells. I mean, there's no reason to add more gland smells when there's already 10,000 pounds of it here. So, that's, I like to use a food lure at remakes. Food lure curiosity. So, anyways, there's my remake set. We just rebedded that fully modified Bridger number 3 out in front of there. Rather steep dirt hole. And you can see my sheep's wool down there, probably, maybe. And then right there beside, I put some of her, just a one piece of her coyote, of her scat. So, we'll see if this set will produce for us again.